Thank you guys so much for clicking on today's video. So I am going to share with you how I achieve this oatmeal cookie. In my previous video, I show you guys how to make oat milk, and that oat milk, the pulp that I got from the oat milk, I'm going to use it today to make oatmeal cookie. Oatmeal cookie have a whole lot of fiber content in it, more than normal sugar cookie, because oatmeal cookie contains significant amount of mineral like calcium, magnesium and potassium, and these are all the things that we needed for our overall physical health. So next time you make oat milk, do not discard the pulp. Use it to make cookie for you or your family. So here I have the pulp, which I squeeze out the excess milk in it, and then I add one egg. I add sweetener. I am using Lakanto monk fruit. You can use sugar, but I love using this particular sweetener. Then I added 1 tablespoon of peanut butter and also baking powder. 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Just a few ingredients that you can use to make this. You guys, this is the best cookie that you can make for yourself. Yes, if you're trying to, you know, lose weight, if you're trying to eat the healthiest cookie for... make the healthiest cookie for your family, this is the best, because like I said earlier, it has a lot of fiber. Okay, so now after adding all the ingredients, use your spoon to mix everything together. You guys, this cookie is very easy to make. Stir everything, mix it together. Then after that, I'm going to be adding raisin. This cookie is incomplete without adding raisin. That is why it's called oatmeal cookie or oatmeal raisin cookie. Then after that, I decided to add dark chocolate chip. This particular chocolate chip doesn't have sugar. This is keto chocolate chip. Okay, so this is a kind of making keto cookie combined with oatmeal, because the sweetener I use is keto sweetener. I didn't add sugar, so you can, if you want, you can add sugar. So yeah, after adding the raisin and the dark chocolate chips, so I give it a quick mix again. By then I've gone ahead to preheat my oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. So let it be preheating while we are preparing this. So I'm going to use my ice cream scooper to scoop and add it to the baking pan. And yeah, that's it. It's very, very easy. And we are going to, after adding it to the baking pan, we are going to bake it for 15 to 20 minutes until it turns brown. Okay, so I think I got about 6 cookies. It's not much because I use half of the pulp. I didn't use all of them. I use half of it, which is just 1 cup of the pulp. So yeah, put this in the oven, let it bake for 20 minutes. And voila, it's ready, you guys. This is so delicious. This is the best homemade chocolate chip that you can give to your children, because it contains less sugar. If you're having constipation, you needed fiber to be able to go to the, you know, the other room easily. So you guys, this is it. We have come to the end of this video. Very, very easy to make. Try this for your family. You see, there is never room for waste for anything. I'm just telling you, this cookie is made out of the milk. So yeah, this is it. Let's check it and see how it's looking. Oh my goodness, you guys, this is the best for you when you want to drink your chocolate tea, your cacao tea, any green tea you want for your breakfast. You can use this for your breakfast. You can give your kids this if you're trying to avoid too much sugar in what you eat or what your family eats. I decided to take a bite and show you guys how it looks on the inside. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. I want you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.